What's up, everyone? Well, first topic of the day is English versus Spanish. Español, Spanish. I've been struggling with this for the past month and a half, two months. Everything started in La Copa America. I don't know if you guys remember on the broadcast live videos that we used to do. Which I have good news about that, but anyway, that's a different video. So, what's going on is this. I would say 60% of the subscribers, let's make it 50. 50% of the subscribers speak English. And they, you know, that was how the channel was opened, that's how the channel started, everything was in English. I talk in English, I make sounds that seem close to English, but anyway. So, that's how everything started, with the true voice. The problem I have now is that I started getting Spanish-speaking people. Not bilingual people, just Spanish-speaking people, and that's about it. So, my concern is this. Now, the other half of the channel speaks Spanish. So, I really don't know what to do. Let's just put it clear. I put a lot of thought into it. I know a lot of you guys gave me some advice, but I really... really, really need your help. I really want to bring this back again to your attention, because I really want to hear what you guys gotta say, your true, honest opinion about this topic. This is what I'm dealing with. If I didn't have a job and I could do whatever thing I want, and you know, this is all I do, YouTube, and that's about it. Then, of course, absolutely, I would do two videos. I would do a video in English, a video in Spanish. Now, I'm learning how to edit videos. So, until I get very good and proficient at it, right now it takes me very long time to do a small editing on it. So, what that means is that I work from, I work like everybody else, 8 hours a day. So, say that I work from 8 o'clock in the morning till 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock in the afternoon. That means that I get home, gotta do family time, I gotta put the kids to bed and everything, and I have time for myself if everything goes according to plan, which it never does, after 10 p.m. to record, edit, and upload the video for the next day, because yes, I want to do one daily video every single day, like you guys already know. So that means that I end up with the editing, uploading, and everything is ready to go at 2 o'clock in the morning. That's for one video. Now imagine if I have to do the same video in Spanish, then I just don't go to bed, because next day I gotta go back to work and I have to be at work at 8 o'clock, and it takes me, with traffic and everything, around half an hour to get to work. So I have to shower, get ready, and all that stuff. Anyway, so going back to my point is this. It is the idea of having two videos at this point of my life, it seems very non-realistic, if that makes any sense. I have tried. Promise, I have tried. And either the quality of the video suffers, or I suffer, or somebody has to pay pretty much for the time that I spend on this. Now, the second thing would be to choose a language, and it seems that that's what, at the end, everything is gonna end up coming out to, which I really hate. I really don't want to have to do that. But either, you know, choose English and run everything on English, or choose Spanish and run everything on Spanish. This is why I'm recording this video, because I really want to have your thoughts, your opinions, because I really need some advice on this kind of topic. The other thing is, my channel pretty much is more about my life, about the things that I like. Like, I love football / soccer, like you already know. Like, my team is Real Madrid. And I watch any major competition like the World Cup, Copa America, Euro Cup, Champions League, and everything you can name it. Mainly in Europe, because I grew up in Spain. So that's really what I know. I know the Copa Libertadores, and there's other big competitions like the Mexican League and stuff. I really don't follow those. I normally follow La Liga, De Leon, the Premier League, the Calcio, whatever you call it. So... most people that likes soccer or football or whatever you call it, they speak Spanish, right? Right? Or not? It seems that a lot of people also love soccer, football, whatever you call it in English. So I struggle again. That is not really a factor to make a decision about what language I should use. Video games. I want to run this channel in video games. Because, you know, like, for example, right now we're on vacation on football. So, Real Madrid, Barcelona, La Liga is just a stop. It's not a movement. Yeah, there's some, like, preseason tournaments, but it's just not the same. So, I really enjoy playing video games, too. You know, for the past few years, I had life, kids, you know, and that kind of stuff. So, I kind of gave away that part of me. But I love video games more like anybody else out there. That makes no sense. I love video games just like everybody else out there. So I want to play video games too. And at the same time, is I feel that if I do video games or reaction games in English, then it sucks for the people who speak Spanish. But you know, I feel more comfortable. I feel more close to the people that speak English when it comes down to playing video games. I really don't know why. Maybe because, you know, I feel that you guys are local in the same country in the United States, and which is not true. People watch this channel from everywhere around the world. So it really makes me feel that you guys understand me better than I speak in Spanish, which I don't know why, but then when I speak in Spanish about football or soccer, also I feel that the Spanish people understand me better or make me feel better. The point is that, and then I want to do some video logs also about anything, about cool stuff, you know, about like going hiking, skydiving, swimming. I'm just kidding, I haven't skydived yet, which I want to do very bad, but you know. So at the same time, I run into this conflict over and over and over again. It seems that it comes up every time the channel grows. It starts growing, all of a sudden I come across this exact same issue. So anyway, so to my point is, I really don't know what to do at this point. At this point, the only decision that I have made is to do videos in English and Spanish. I know it's going to be painful, I know it's hard, but until I can make a decision more... until I can make a clear decision of what I want to do, I believe that would be that's the best outcome. That's the best way to handle this. But I don't know. What do you guys say? What do you guys do? A big problem that I also have is when it comes down to the content on the channel. You see, the channel started with opening boxes, a new phone, a new speaker. Sorry. A new speaker, a new, you know, just technology. Just starting to try new Bluetooth headsets, speakers, cell phones, cell phone accessories, all that kind of stuff. But I honestly, on those kind of topics, I couldn't really relate to anybody of like you guys, you know? Like, you guys talk to me. You guys are, we're a community. We share thoughts, we share feelings and things like that. I mean, what can you say about a phone? Like, the only comment I get is like, my phone's not broken, it's not working, it's broken, fix it. Like, dude, you haven't even bought the phone from me. Like, I'm just giving you the best advice about how to troubleshoot the thing as best as I know about my capabilities, which I love technology, and you know, I know how to do things with technology, I'm pretty good at it, but you don't have to yell at me, you don't have to get mad at me. But anyway, so that was one of the reasons why I switched the topic of the channel more towards something that I really love, which is football, soccer. So that was the reason I started doing English, because, you know, the people that I'm in the U.S. and I'm not like in Miami or these states that everybody speaks Spanish. Where I live with my wife and, you know, and the people around it, people that surround us, it's an English community. Everybody speaks English, you know. So that's, I just felt, I guess, comfortable a little bit talking in English about that. So that's the reason why I started the channel in English. But then Copa America, the name alone should say it. You know, La Liga, Barcelona, Real Madrid. We're talking about people that speak Spanish, you know. I have seen a few other channels that they kind of try to split it in half-half. But the reality is, I don't know what to do. I really want to please everyone. We should live in a world where everybody speaks the same language. And we're taught the language in every school around the world. We don't need like billions of languages, and everybody needs to learn a different language if you move from a different country to another. Like Europe, you know? Like, come on, man, I just drove 2 miles and you're gonna speak Spanish now? Anyway, that's not my point. I think that you guys know what I'm trying to say. Regardless of what decision I make, I really want you to know that... Sorry, before I forget. And the other solution was to create a second channel. But that means that I have to do the content twice. In Spanish, English, and then I do two different uploads to two different channels. I will have to split my efforts, I guess, if that makes any sense. And it's kind of like the same situation. Might as well just leave them in the same channel, I guess. But, and, you know, I don't know. So, anyway, that's why I'm bringing this to you guys. I really want to share with you my frustration. I'm sorry, now this is not a very positive video. I know that that's pretty much what I like, positive stuff, especially on a Monday morning. You gotta be positive to wake up on Monday morning at 6 o'clock in the morning. Anyway, I appreciate you guys watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. This is insane. This week alone, or last week, we got like 40 subscribers, 35 subscribers, no, 40 subscribers, I believe. The channel is growing more than, I wasn't expecting this growth that fast, honestly, being with you. I really don't have words. I know I have already told you a billion times thank you, but let me tell you one more time thank you. And I'm not gonna lie, most of the people that are subscribing speak Spanish. So again, it comes up again, this topic that we just talked about. Please give me a thumbs up if you like this video, subscribe. I hope that all of you guys have a great week if you watch this video on a Monday. Otherwise, have a great day and keep it awesome. The true voice by the power of the internet is over. Thank you.